Here we see a happy band of camelers wandering their way across the Lower Simpson Desert. A vast orange expanse in South Australia, this is one of 11 deserts in Australia, which seems way too many for any single continent. There are over 1.2 million camel in Australia's deserts, wandering imaginatively named places like the Never Never, where most animals would starve. But camels don't, because camels are frickin' smart. You may think camels are as dumb as they are ugly, but you would be thinking of Alex Jones. Rather, camels are very intelligent and sensitive animals. As ruminants, they are constantly eating the kind of plant that you spend most of your time trying to pull out of the driveway. In fact, the kind of weed you have in your drive is like cheesecake to a camel. In Australia, they live on acacia and mulga scrub. If you imagine eating sawdust covered in sandpaper with a helping of thorns, that is what camels call food. Of course, at the back end is pretty easy to follow these ships of the desert. In fact, if a real ship leaked like a camel, it would sink within minutes. That's a bit of a...